A woman convicted of stabbing her son-in-law will spend more than 5.5 years behind bars. 68-year-old Teresa Nightnor was convicted of first-degree murder for stabbing 54-year-old Maurice Doctor to death. Now, this happened in January of 2022. Nightnor said during testimony when she grabbed the kitchen knife, she was only defending her grandson. Prosecutor Steve Edwards said the deep wound she caused, going through the muscle and the bone, was no accident.